Hello friends, welcome to our channel. In this video, I will show you how to make automatic on LED light circuit using SCR. SCR is a electronics component. The term SCR stands for silicon controlled rectifier, which is one of the most important member of the thyristor family. It is more popular than the other thyristor like TRIAC, SCS, DIAC. A silicon controlled rectifier or semiconductor controlled rectifier is a four-layer solid state current controlling device. A silicon controlled rectifier SCR is a four-layer solid state current controlling device with three terminals. They have anode and cathode terminals like a conventional diode and a third control terminal referred to as the gate. SCRs are unidirectional devices. They conduct current only in one direction like a diode or rectifier. SCRs are triggered only by current going into the gate. The SCRs combine the rectifying features of diode and the on-off control feature of transistor. SCRs are generally used in power switching applications. In the normal off state, the device restricts current flow to the leakage current. When the gate to cathode current exceeds a certain threshold, the device turns on and conducts current. The SCR will remain in the on state even after gate current is removed. So long as the current through the device exceeds the holding current, once the current falls below the holding current for a period of time, the device will switch off. If the gate is pulsed and the current through the device is below the latching current, the device will remain in the off state. In this video, we will use Y112 SCR. Y112 SCR left to right, first pin is a anode pin, middle pin is a cathode pin, and the last pin is a gate pin. We use some other components for this circuit like 1k ohms quarter watt resistor, 100k ohms variable resistor, LDR, it means light dependent resistor. Please watch the complete video till the end. Carefully follow the instruction to complete this circuit. Please like, share, and subscribe for more videos. Thank you.